Who Lives Where is a logic puzzle that has four houses. The houses are helpfully numbered from 1 to 4, and there are four families that live there. They bring clues for us about which house. Can you solve it? Let's see how AI makes happy families. First, you need variables, one per family. The domains are the numbers of the houses. All the clues the families gave us are links between the variables. Simple equations that constrain the possible choices. For constraints on just one family, we can update the domains. What's left is to represent that no two families can live in the same house. So we have a network. Let's use it with forward checking. Picking letters and numbers in order, the first choice is A equals 1. A has 3 constraints, so we can update the domains of B and C and D. There is only one choice for B. Updating C and D leaves no options, so this branch fails. For A equals 2, we repeat the same forward checking. B has only one choice again, and this time we can try C. But this leaves no choice for D, another failure. Next, A equals 3, and forward checking leaves B just house number 4. But this time there are two values left for C. C equals 1 fails, but the second produces a solution. That worked okay. As usual though, it's possible to be more efficient. The variables in the networks are linked by arcs. We can check their consistency to cut the search size. It's the topic of the next video.